Oh, what you're looking at here is a premiere. Here, premiere. I do believe this is pre-war, 1937, I suspect. Got a field coil speaker in there. And a 6S and 7 preamp, no 12X7 in here, which was after the war thing. So it's an early one. It's on right now, it's quiet. The volume and tone is all the way down. You can hear it humming all the way up. Let's hear it. Caps and, you know, electric caps and a bunch of resistors replaced. Like it.